And finally, to a small bird that is causing an almighty commotion in West Yorkshire. This is a male scarlet tanager that is normally found thousands of miles away in the Americas. But it was spotted on a washing line in someone's back garden near Halifax. And look what's happened. Hundreds of birdwatchers have arrived in the cul-de-sac in Shelf, hoping to see it on what is a very rare appearance. It's thought it may have been carried across the Atlantic by strong winds in recent weeks.